Hi, my name is Frank. I just wanted to tell you about my struggle a few years ago with losing weight and the fastest method I found to lose weight in a healthy way so as not to be detrimental to my body. It all began in December 2010. I was severely obese and as usual overindulged over the Christmas vacation. I already tried several diets, none of which led to any substantial results. Then after scouring the web and Amazon for a solution, I came across a revelation. I found a book that discussed the truth behind wheat consumption and how it can lead to several diseases, including obesity. The book's name is Truth About Wheat, Fastest Way to Lose Weight with a Wheat-Free Diet. What the book did for me was help me get to know what wheat-based products to avoid, discover the healthier food alternatives and substitutes to wheat, understand why wheat is linked to obesity, diabetes and other serious health problems, how to get a wheat-free lifestyle, learn how to eliminate wheat belly without the sweat, know why wheat is addictive and the need to get rid of it, find out why the wheat we're now consuming is no longer the real heart healthy wheat, uncover how to lose weight, no weightlifting, no heavy workouts, with no rigid diet needed. This book saved me a lot of money too, as I was prepared to spend a chunk of change on a dietitian. For all you iPad and Android tablet users, Amazon provides you with free Kindle reader apps, so there's no excuse for you not to get this book right now. Thank you for watching.